One of my favorite things about this job and the excellent, excellent, excellent people I work with is watching our whole staff freak out via reply all emails over some email, something that somebody has sent around before I have seen the thing that's causing the freak out. Has this ever happened to you? Somebody sent something around, everybody's seen it, you're watching the entire reaction and you still haven't seen the original thing? That happened to me today when I turned on my BlackBerry after I got out of the gym and I was so happy I almost called it a day and didn't come to work. What our executive producer Bill Wolf sent around this morning was subject lined, Schoolhouse Schlock. This was the topic of this morning's email that made me so happy. It can be found at the new internet venture of Mike Huckabee, former Arkansas governor, self-help author, and Fox News Channel host who may or may not be running for president again this year. Mr. Huckabee's new gig is animated history videos for kids. The first one is called The Reagan Revolution. It starts with kids taking a time-traveling bicycle thing back to the late 1970s.
Next stop, Washington, D.C.
The downturn in the economy is killing us. People are out of work, and some of their morals are just gone.
Give me your money.
Spoiler alert. Turns out the economy and the morals all get completely better when Ronald Reagan is elected, and nobody ever gets mugged again by men of indeterminate race in disco t-shirts. There's more. Stay with us. More coming. Since Mike Huckabee stopped being the governor of Arkansas, his life's work has become basically being Mike Huckabee, capitalizing on his name and his political potential as a maybe presidential contender for the Republican Party someday. Whether he was coming to you on the TV machine as a Fox News Channel host or on the internet as the author of books like A Simple Government, A Simple Christmas, or Living Beyond Your Lifetime. Also famously, Quit Digging Your Grave with a Knife and Fork, featuring Mike Huckabee as your down-home Republican diet guru. Mr. Huckabee has come up with a lot of different ways to make money off his own name. But now he has a new way of making money off of being Mike Huckabee. This is Mr. Huckabee's latest enterprise. It's a company called Learn Our History. It promises, it guarantees, to give your kids a learning adventure they'll never forget. For a trial offer of just $9.95, you get a free DVD about American history, along with four free gifts. There is a small processing charge of $8.95 for the free gifts. All of this conveniently billed to your credit card, and then you get a new History According to Huckabee DVD every month from now until eternity for $11.95 plus $3.95 shipping. They keep coming every month and you keep getting charged every month unless you call to cancel.
Our films make great gifts for your kids or grandkids, so why not see for yourself? Click on this button right here and your kids can enjoy the Reagan Revolution DVD for under $10. And as an added bonus, we're going to send you $50 in free gifts just for previewing the video. If your kids don't love the film, just send it back within 30 days and we'll refund the purchase price. Give it a try. I guarantee your kids are going to learn and have fun.
Click on this button right here. Almost every political candidate, Democratic or Republican, sells you on the glorious future you will have with them if they are in charge of it. President Barack Obama brings you a vision of winning the future, and so does Republican Newt Gingrich, word for word, winning the future. But one difference between Republican politicians and Democratic politicians is that while both of them will sell you a new and improved future with them in charge, Republicans' culture war ethos about politics means they will also sell you not just a new and improved future, but a new and improved past. A revised American history, carefully constructed to make you feel more comfortable than you might otherwise feel about our national history. Por ejemplo, you may remember the House Un-American Activities Committee. Part of that was Senator Joe McCarthy red-baiting the living heck out of the entertainment industry, dragging in writers and actors and anyone he thought might have a whiff of communism on them. Remember those hearings, all the people who turned in their friends, who then got blacklisted as communists, and some of them got sent to prison, a bunch of them never worked again? Well, in 1947, Ronald Reagan testified before that committee as a friendly witness, as the president of the Screen Actors Guild. And in 2011, Mike Huckabee reimagines all of this as six words in his animated hagiography of Ronald Reagan for kids.
Ronald Reagan started as an actor, but he was so much more. He worked against communism in Hollywood and became governor of California. Now he's running for president.
He worked against communism in Hollywood. We asked Learn Our History today who had done the animation on these DVDs. They would not tell us. If you know who brought this animated amazing sauce to life, please get in touch. We would love to know.
Wow, you can really see that every American pulled together to win this war. Even the gals were in on it.
You go, girl!
Show those Germans and Japanese the power of America.
Woohoo! Woohoo! Show them the power of America! Under a Democratic president who is not mentioned in the video reimagining the history of World War II. Maybe that part is in some kind of accompanying study guide, not on the DVD? I don't know.
What we see in here isn't always the same as what we read in books or see on TV. So what? We know the truth, and that's good enough for us.
Yeah, kid, don't believe all that pesky book learning. For $9.95 billed monthly to your credit card by this Republican politician, plus shipping and handling, the future is waiting for you. The past, we can edit.